A few months after its debut in concept form at Auto Expo 2018, the Tata 45X has been spotted road testing once again. CarDekho has posted new spy shots of the future model undergoing testing on public roads. The Tata 45X concept is likely to transition into the production version with a toned-down design. The production version carries over the steeply rising beltline. It also has a sleek greenhouse, but the rear windows are a little bigger. The rear end is much less hunched as compared to the concept. The Tata 45X concept is 4,253 mm long, 1,850 mm wide and 1,451 high. It has a 2,630 mm wheelbase. Moving to production, the new hatchback will shrink by at least 253 mm in length to duck under the 4 m mark. It will ride on a new Advanced Modular Platform, AMP, codenamed X4. It is expected to be powered by 1.2-liter turbocharged petrol and a 1.5-liter turbocharged diesel engines. Curbing the Tata 45X's length to 4 meters and engine capacity to 1.2-liter, petrol/1.5-liter, diesel, will result in tax benefits. The car will attract only 29% GST, petrol/31% GST, diesel. AMP is developed to support electric powertrains as well. So, Tata Motors may follow up the regular petrol and diesel variants with an all-electric version as well. The Tata 45X Concept's production version will go on sale in the second half of 2019. At a later stage, Tata Motors may launch a sedan derived from this hatchback, a model that would compete with the Toyota Yaris, Honda City, Hyundai Verna, Maruti Chaz and the likes. In total, the company aims to have 7-8 models based on the Advanced Modular Platform and the D8 platform.